thought we'd do something even more fun. Some of you may have already met our new principal, Dr. Carlin Floyd. Was in band when she was in school. And so I stuck her in conducting a sleigh ride on this concert, and I asked her, well, should we put it in the program or keep it a surprise? So probably the worst kept secret in Woodson band history, but I'm very, very happy to have such a supportive administration, and that doesn't just include Dr. Floyd, but obviously it's easy to see that she's here and in huge support of this program. And I know oftentimes, you know, parents, we don't see things like administrative support until something goes wrong, but I can assure you that I am checked in on quite frequently, and it's always good. And I always have helpful advice, and if there is trouble, 99 times out of 100, most parents don't even know, and students too, because the administration is so helpful and so willing to help this program specifically, as well as the entire department. So I wanted to make sure that I said that. And I'm very, 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 and nobody paid me to say that, but I'm very, very, very happy to have Dr. Floyd join us in conducting the Rory Anderson's sleigh ride. So let's hear it again for Dr. Floyd.
Thank you.